Almost part 119, a day is gone. Okay, I'm gonna do that job first and then attack the Ripper camp. How much gas do I have left? 17%. Oh, I think that's what that said. Alright, you old bitch, what do you want?
What do you want?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only can handle.
What do you got?
Do you remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler. Got it.
Oh, fuck. My bike's there.
It's alright. I've had enough.
Hold on.
Stuff if you need it.
Oh.
Check back.
He can't upgrade my bike.
Just get to work. You'll be okay. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. War on terror. Global warming. None of that matters now that we're in the shit. It's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up.
Every time he speaks, all I can hear is Alucard.
Start my good old Uncle Sam. Using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist.
Correct.
Just a bunch of lying scientists. Well, in the pockets of those gutted to profit off of all the doom and gloom.
That's not true. Global warming is real. God damn it. Oh, you bitch. Motherfucker. That was from the grenade. See then.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Sandy, keeping your hands clean?
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
What do you want?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Nope.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Good out there. Thanks. What else can I do for you?
Find me if you need anything else.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Right. Tonsk is a hell yes. Thank you for watching part 119. I'll see you in part 120.